Hello and welcome everyone to another new episode of the weekly pack openings. Of course, it's Monday again. As usual, we start with a new, fresh video of some new pack openings. And as usual, we start with some events, which actually went pretty well. I have to say that. We should have got tier 2 here. Proven performance. There we go. Plus 40. So tier 2 it is. And we can open the ceramic pack. Actually, rank 3 in the end. Okay. I joined pretty late, like 3 hours before the end, so it was quite close to tier 1, but, well, not this time then. Still ceramic pack, some cash, some gold as always, so that's nice. Let's see how we start in this episode with this first pack here. At least a super rare, that's something. Honda CRV, that's probably some fuse, but the final one is Volkswagen Tiguan, which is also fuse. I already have one, so I guess this one is probably some fuse as well. But nice, 2 super rares, I will take that. And yeah, the daily event also has finished, but well, you could have guessed it, it's a plastic pack. Yeah. So let's get this quickly done. Hey, at least 2 uncommons. That's also something. But I want to open a... Oh, nice. 5 times carbon 5, I don't have gold for this. But we can open a regular samurai pack and see how this one goes. If this one's better, let's see. Okay, this time only a rare here. And for the final one. Yeah, super rare. Probably fuse as well, I guess. So, but yeah. Well, no luck there, but okay. Right, so no events finishing today, except of course the daily event. I'm just showing you quickly this because why not? It's a plastic pack, I mean, yeah. Let's just get this quickly out of the way. Because it's not the only thing I will open today. So yeah, I will actually got 2 uncommons. Well, that's something. But at least I want to open another ceramic pack. In hoping to get actually some fuse material, I want to get some super rares in this one. Because I still need to max an ultra rare Aston for the prelims. So yeah, I hope actually get with like 1 or 2 super rares, that would be nice. So yeah, I hope we actually get some. Now watch me get like an epic or something. That would be... Okay. Actually 2 super rares, that would be really nice. Honda Civic, R15, alright. And the final one. Perfect. 2 super rares, both are fuse material. That means I can now max that Aston. Nice. So, Nissan Ceramic for the daily reward. Let's just open it. Let's see what we get. Well, yeah, I don't really have high hopes here, but let's see if we can get something good. Who knows? Let's see. Ah, just a super rare. At least some fuse material. Actually, I need some right now, so that's actually good, yeah. I will take this, yeah. Okay, next one is a Volvo, that's interesting. So yeah, okay. So, some events have finished, as well as the prelims. It should have went alright, but we'll get there when we get there. So first the element, of course, it's a plastic pack. Yay. Let's just open it, let's get this really out of the way. Ooh, 3 uncommons. Nice. Lotus is actually a keeper. But yeah, so. The other 2 events. Yeah. Great that we can see them. They have finished. Yeah, there we go. What I can say, I don't know how to pronounce it. That other event was only tier 3, so yeah, nothing too special there. But can we, like, get with... Thank you! Okay, yeah, as you can see, plus 10. So, tier 3. An aluminium pack. Well, it was... Oh, it was close, what? Yeah, I think someone might have lost against me. Because I was, like, in rank 20 or something. When I last looked at it. Because I focused on the prelims. But yeah, okay, well, aluminium pack, let's just see what we get. Super rare, maybe? No, okay. Well, then let's see the prelim. No, don't tell me. Oh. Don't wanna wait, what? Okay, wait, let's quickly sell. Let's sell all of this because I don't need it really. I need the cash right now. Great, so, is it there now? Thank you, okay. So there we go, prelims plus 75, tier 3. I actually was sometime in tier 2, but in the end just got kicked down rank 21 at this then. We still get another Aston Martin Ceramic, as well as that Vantage it is, I think. So yeah, let's see what we get from our Ceramic pack. Maybe this can be a bit better, okay. Already super rare, Ford Ranger. And yeah, now of course we want to see that Aston Martin, which we get as a prize. No. Well, but okay. At least 3 super rares, that's a Fusion to an Ultra, I will take that. And yeah, so we have some offers. Nothing really too special. I mean, I don't have gold anyway, so let's just open the Ceramic pack. Why not? And see if this one is any better than the last one. I mean, we got two super rares, so we get 2 super rares again. So yeah, Honda Accord, Oracay, and Subaru Legacy. 2 more fuse material. Interesting. We get a lot of fuse material today, but I actually need it right now because I don't have much. So okay, nice. So some events have finished. Yeah, was okay. Nothing too special. Field day, plus 10. So tier 3. As I said, now you're too special. Quite on the edge of tier 3, actually. Yeah, well, my deck wasn't really great for this one, so I'm fine with tier 3. Get an aluminium pack. Maybe we can get something good from this one. Who knows? Or just a rare. Well, okay. But yeah, so that's pretty much it. Hey, there's still a daily event. Yeah, there we go. Because I think you all want to see the daily event, of course. Which is, you guessed it, a plastic pack. Yeah. Probably one of the best packs every day we're gonna open. The most exciting one. Oh, this was actually a good one. Oh, 5 commons, that's amazing. Alright, anyways, Ceramic pack. We didn't have one today, so let's just open the Ceramic pack. Maybe this one gives us some luck. Who knows? Hey, at least a Super Rust. That's at least something. A bit of fuse material, which I actually need for my Ultra Astons for the finals. M3, okay. And then Quark Galaxy. Is also fuse material. I will take that. That's decent. Because, yeah, if we quickly, I can show you a look at the Demon Finals. I won't get this one. Nowhere near. Maybe I would go for tier 3. Would still be an epic. So as you can see, that's my deck and it's not really looking that great. So yeah, I might try to max, well, at least one of those out and then this one. But I can't do more than this, so yeah, I have to see about that. Okay. Alright, an event has... Aulu, okay, my... It's a bit loud. Interesting. But yeah, so we have the daily event finishing, of course. Plastic pack. Yeah, as usual. So we just quickly get done with this. We get 2 uncommons, that's great. But of course, we still have the throwback tester, which is actually plus 40. Last second really just got into top 10 again. I was like rank 15, played 1 ticket at like 25 seconds left, won that one, and yeah, so rank 8 in the end, we can open this one right back. And yeah, let's see what we get from this one. Maybe something good. Actually, I could have need some fuse material, so 2 supers there, ooh, would be great. Didn't we just got this one in the last one as well? I don't know. Anyways, M3, Arc-15, okay, and another Arc-15. Great, 2 times fuse material, I will take that, that will help me out, because I need some right now for the ultra rare thing. I need to max this one, hopefully. And I hope this deck will work like that. Maybe. But yeah, also I could maybe upgrade like some of those, but I don't even have a chance in the finals anyway, so yeah. We're just gonna let this slide, and yeah. So we're just gonna open another Samurai pack. Maybe get some more fuse material. Another two super rares would be nice. So let's see. Ah, okay, not this time. But what's the last cut gonna be? Okay, yeah. Already have one, so this is fuse as well. Okay, three times fuse. I can do another fuse on my Lambo then. Great. Alright, so no events finishing today. So yeah, we just gotta buy one Samurai. Actually, I want to buy two because I need some fuse material for that one ultra rare for that event. I actually want to save cash, but we're just gonna buy these two and then we go back to savings. So that means there will be less Samurai packs in the next videos, perhaps. But yeah, so for now we're just gonna buy two and let's see what we get. Start of V11, okay, and then Renner at 21, okay. Some fuse material, that's nice. At least something. Would be better if you get two, but okay. So we buy another one, I guess. And yeah, I hope we get two, that would be nice. So two super rares would be good to get. Let's see, okay, already rare. Okay, still rare. Okay, and the last card. Okay, that's fuse material as well. That's nice. So it's at least something. Okay, well, yeah. Alright, Alfa Romeo Aluminium for the daily award. Well, I mean, too special here, but still, let's see what we get. Maybe a super rare would actually be nice. But yeah. Or 777. Nice. But yeah, of course it wasn't aluminium, that was a running effect. Still, we got only rare, but I may actually keep it. I don't think I have this alpha. I have to see about that. Alright, the finals have finished, as well as some other events. There are a lot of events finishing today. One of them is back on the track, plus 10, tier 3. Yeah, wasn't quite mine event. Still, we get an aluminium pack, at least. It's something. Yeah, let's just open this, let's see what we get from this one. I don't really expect anything here. Okay, we get this for two times, but two rares, hey. Yeah, there we go. Well, it's okay cash there for me, nothing too special. But okay, so, next is the daily event. You guessed it. Plastic bag. What a surprise. But yeah, okay. So let's get this quickly out of the way and then we can move on to the two more interesting events, which went alright, I would say. We have the Demon Finals, plus 300, which means tier 2. So yeah, actually, I didn't think my Aston deck was that good. I mean, I had like the epic CC100 and then some ultras which weren't even maxed. Or at least two weren't max, one was max, and then the super rare, max super rare. But yeah, so there we go. Carbon Fiber, the Porsche 911 Carrera S. Really nice car, I already have one maxed. 969. Big mistake, which I did in the early days, but yeah. We get another one now. I don't know if I keep another one, though. Maybe just build up one on 699, but I have to see about that. So yeah, let's see what we get from this Carbon Fiber pack. What do we have here? Volkswagen Tiguan, alright, and now of course we're gonna see that Porsche, which would be quite amazing. Let's see. Ah, okay. Well, Nissan 370 set is an alright car. I already have one max, so I guess this one is fused material. But yeah. And there we go. 911 Carrera S. Really nice car, as I said. Not sure if I keep it though. I mean, I have one max. But wrongly max, yeah. We need to see about that. But then we have the Ultra Underdogs. Sadly, only plus 10. Yeah. I actually forgot to join the event. And I joined like 2 hours ago. And yeah, I just came unlucky and joined in full bracket. So like the top guys already had like 500 points or something like that. So we had no chance there, and well, in the end, tier 3. And I actually didn't want to buy tickets because I was focusing on the finals to get that tier 2. But yeah, okay, what can you do? What can you do? What do we get here? Well, oh, just a rare. Okay. But yeah, okay. That's all events. Yeah, okay. So there we go. Alright, so quickly before we end off this episode, one last pack, which is actually a bit of a special pack. I explained quickly. If we look at the time, it's just about 12 on the 26th April. So in just 10 seconds, it's the 27th April. So we just wait this for a minute. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. It's 12. Which means I said it's my birthday. Yeah. I have birthday on 27th April, and well, it's the 27th now, as you can see. It's Monday, so yeah, I have birthday now, and we celebrate this with a Samurai pack. That's why a special pack. And let's see what Hutch will give me as a birthday present. Maybe something good. But it's just gonna be a 15 IQ, or hey, at least two super rares. I will take that. K5 Blazer, okay. RG16, alright, and the final one. Renner Sport Megan. Okay, both I would say is fused material, but hey, at least it's super rare. I mean, it could have been worse, right? What do I want to say? Nothing. Two super rares, it's nice. Nothing really special for a birthday present, but hey. You can't expect everything here. That was nice. But, well, then that's the end of this episode. Of course, it was the last pack now. And I hope you've enjoyed this one. If you do so, you could leave a like on this video. If you like the content and you don't want to miss out, you can also subscribe to my channel. Yeah. It just takes a few seconds. It's free and, well, do what you want. It's up to you, but it would be nice. It would help me really out. And it's amazing to see for the support, guys. Thank you all. But yeah, also if you're interested, my Instagram is down in the description. If you want to check that out, I post some top press related stuff and sometimes some other stuff there. And yeah, so that's pretty much all I want to say. Well then, that's the end of the video. I will see you in the next one. Stay safe and have a nice day.